Next up, the Car Buyer Advisor, your first place to turn for everything automotive.
For all your auto glass repair and replacement needs, call Novus Auto Glass, the windshield repair experts, where customer service always comes first.
Let our family keep your family safe. Call us at 747-7802.
Each week, we stress that your job as a consumer is to support businesses that are committed to both the highest quality products and services and fair pricing. What we mean is the highest quality, not close to, not almost, but to support businesses that will not settle for providing anything but the best quality. And then, at that level of quality, remain competitively priced. The following business hits that target dead center bullseye. And should a rock hit your windshield, this is the only call you'll need to make. Keep in mind that with over three decades within the automotive industry, I am not only not easy to impress, but I am knowledgeable about what quality really looks like. I recently had our next guest repair a chip in my windshield. I dare anyone to try to find where that repair was made. Introducing businesses like this one is not only what we do, but it is a privilege. Please welcome Brandon and Ava Games of Novus Auto Glass, the windshield experts. I thank you for being here with us today.
Good morning.
Good morning.
If you would, please take a moment and share with our listeners a little bit about the history of your company and how and why you chose the windshield repair business.
Well, Novus Auto Glass invented really the whole process of repairing windshields. And continues to improve the process. When we decided to get into the business, I was a service manager for a truck leasing company, and we used the local Novus person at that time. I was being told that we were going to use somebody else because they were a little cheaper. And so when I told the Novus guy this, he brought to me a whole display of the history and why they were better. And that really sold me on the Novus process, the Novus as a company. And so when we decided to go into business for ourselves, we really looked at the different automotive glass choices out there franchisee-wise. And the Novus decision was pretty easy for us due to the quality of their products and their services and the training that comes involved with being a Novus franchisee.
Well, and this feeds directly into what a quality business looks like. It's not just about the almighty dollar and opening a business for the sake of profit. It's that the company, the business that you choose to represent, the quality of the product that you're willing to invest in and be a business owner of, it has to be that level to even consider. And I hope our listeners got that because I heard that loud and clear. I realize windshield repair is only one part of what you offer, but let's start there. If you would please describe, since you just were on that subject, the Novus technology behind your windshield repair.
Well, like I mentioned, Novus is a company that invented the whole process of repairing basically laminated glass is what windshields are. There's two layers of glass with a plastic layer in between them. And repairing the break on a windshield is something that in the early 70s came about. They brought the process on, and they, like I said, continue today. Back at the corporate office, we have a chemist on staff that does nothing but play around with the resins and improve them to make them better, stand up to the light better, the ultraviolet light from the sun, and weather over time better than any resin product out there.
Well, typically around the side of an impact of a rock, and most people have seen these, there's a star or some stress fractures or crack lines. And again, I've mentioned I've been doing this for a number of decades, and I have seen your competitors' repairs, and the crack lines seem after they've done a repair to turn black. Yet the repair that you just did on my windshield was absolutely translucent, clear, invisible. I could not find it. Now, when I say I dare anybody to find it, I really dare them to.
Well, I'm so glad.
And how do you accomplish that? Because you were to explain to me that there's actually a reason for the difference between clear and black lines in the glass.
Right. Well, the black is actually air trapped in the glass. As Brandon mentioned, a windshield is made up of two pieces of glass. with a layer of rubber in between. And what happens is the rock chip hits the outside of the glass, air gets automatically infused into there, and what you have is air trapped between the layer of rubber and the outside glass. Air has a different refractive range than glass does, so it shows up as black. What we do when we do a repair is we actually extract the air, inject a specially formulated resin, and then cure it under an ultraviolet light. The way we do things slightly differently than most is that we spend more time extracting the air, really taking our time, making sure that we have removed all of that. Because if you remove only a portion of the air and then seal it, the air is trapped there. And as the sun hits it, as the cool air hits it, air expands and contracts.
It's a molecule.
Exactly. If it does that enough, that's why rock chips crack out. Once you've cracked out, you can't repair anymore. You have to replace.
And that's the problem. So people think they're, well, I'm going to get this rock chip repair from one of your competitors. And they think that they're protecting themselves from this expansion and the crack line spreading. And in fact, they may actually be trapping that air in there and causing it to expand, contract, and then snap all of a sudden a stress fracture.
Our resin also has a, when it's cured, it has a adhesion quality to it. And so if you don't get the resin to the tips of those cracks, then it's not going to adhere to it, and it's going to allow it to expand. That's the way we get it to keep from expanding, is make sure, if you're not going to get the resin to those tips, those little cracks you talk about, then you might as well not fix it, because it hasn't been properly fixed, and you know, you wouldn't be able to warranty it for the life of the vehicle.
Well, and I want to share this experience with our listeners, because when I met your technician to have the repair done, and he was prompt, friendly, courteous, all of the things that you would want, uniformed in a first-class quality vehicle. I mean, he showed up professional. I mean, and then that, I just wanted our listeners, because they can't see you personally here in the studio, to understand this is a professional, top-notch company. And so when he performed the repair, after he was done, he asked me to inspect his repairs, which of course I wanted to do. And I kept looking for it. Now, you got to remember, I've been sitting in this car looking through that same chip for a while before I actually called to have it repaired, which is, we'll get to that later, not the smartest thing to do. You're laughing at me. I know I've got years in the business. I should know better. But I went to look for it, and I found another place on the windshield where there was an impact and just the tiniest bit of a piece of glass missing. And I thought that's where he had fixed the car, because I couldn't find anything else. And he was like, no, this is where the repair was. And I just could not find it. Even when he was touching the spot, it was just an amazing repair. And I want our listeners to get that, because this is a company. If you've got a chip on your windshield right now, you want to call them. You know, with winter upon us, and this is why you heard some laughing in the background, do you see typically an increase in the number of rock chips this time of year?
You know, you'd think you would, because winter road conditions make it so that most people get more windshield damage, from the sand pitting to just rock chips happening from the big trucks coming down the road. But actually, people wait. I don't know why. They get one chip and they go, oh, we'll wait until the end of the winter. I'm here to tell you, the rocks don't talk to each other. They don't know that a rock already hit you. So if another one, we don't know if it's going to hit you. Especially with how volatile our winters are. If you have a rock chip driving, you know, from wherever, you can get it repaired on a mobile level in 30 minutes or less. Something like, you know, usually rock chips take about 30 minutes to repair. Why not do it right away so that you don't have run the risk of it cracking out and needing a full replacement? You just never know if you're going to need, if you're going to get another rock chip or not. Why wait?
Well, and that's what I was doing. I really wasn't waiting for another one. I just was looking at it and just putting it off, because it just seems like, you know, going to get it done, it's one of those, I think people see this as it's going to be some, you know, inconvenience in their life, and it really isn't. And I'm embarrassed to admit it, but I'm integrity is important to me as well, even in this show. I was just waiting and just not getting around to it. And you were just mentioning some of the drawbacks of putting off a rock chip repair is that you can lose a whole windshield instead of having a minor repair. Are you customer surprised when they find out that most insurance companies will pay for these repairs, but even if they don't, how inexpensive these repairs really are?
Yeah, typically they are. We find it still, and we spend a lot of our time in education, trying to, just as this program does, trying to educate the customer. Not only that it can be done, I mean, you'd be surprised how many people we find don't realize you can still do, or you can do rock chip repairs, but also the fact that, yes, most insurance companies, as long as you have full coverage insurance on your vehicle, will waive your comprehensive deductible and they'll pay 100% to have it fixed, so it's nothing out of the customer's pocket.
Well, look at how much money they're saving if you do have a windshield replaced. It's a lot more money.
Sure,
you're looking
at,
yeah,
$40 or $50. Different insurance companies pay different rates versus $200 or $300 or $400, depending on the windshield. Our typical prices, if it isn't covered by your insurance, out of pocket prices are $50 for the first chip in the windshield, and then $10 for each additional rock chip. So if there was two in a windshield, it'd be $60, $370, and so on. And so it's, definitely a money saving opportunity than waiting till it cracks out to have a new windshield replaced. When people say they're waiting, I've had people call and say they got a rock chip on the way to work, and by the time they called me 20 minutes later, it had spread out into a crack all the way across the windshield. Some people say it's been there for 2 years, and then all of a sudden one day it decided to spread out. So,
well, Ava was mentioning that the air is a molecule and it expands and it contracts. So right now with the weather changing, the molecules are expanding, and the propensity for these to spread quicker exists now maybe more than it does other times of the year. So if you've got one of these rock chips in your windshield, you really don't want to put it off. And like you said, it could happen at any moment, and I'm embarrassed. I'm honest.
You got lucky. You got lucky. It didn't spread.
And the work was fantastic. It was swift. Like you said, a half hour was probably an overstatement. I met him there. It was done. And I just still can't even find it. I don't even know that the windshield ever had one. If you would, I know that you do more than just the windshield repair, so let's talk about the windshield replacement. I think most people see that as a take out the old one, put in a new one, shazam, but we know a lot more goes into it than just that. Having one put in wrong can cause a plethora of problems or even create a safety concern. So let's start, if you will, please, with the different grades of quality in glass.
Well, when it comes to the glass itself, it's basically broken down into two main categories, being OEM glass or original equipment manufactured glass, and then aftermarket glass. True OEM glass, you can only purchase from the dealer, because true OEM glass means it's going to have the dealer logo on it, whether it's a Chevy, a Toyota, whatever, it'll have the logo. Now, that's not to say it's made by that company, because most auto manufacturers don't make glass. But it's bought through the dealer. It has the logo on it. The other, category being aftermarket glass. Now, then there's a whole range of obviously manufacturers of automotive glass, of aftermarket glass. As I mentioned, the manufacturers, of cars do not make their own glass. So they hire, companies, to do that. Well, those same companies also make glass in the aftermarket world. And so whenever possible, use the same glass that was made by the same manufacturer in the same plant, same line, that's made by the OEM company, or that's made for the OEM companies. It's just not going to have the logo on it. Because like I said, you have to buy that from the dealer, and that, typically buying parts from the dealer, there's going to be an additional cost to it. We definitely stay away from and will not install. We get calls a lot. People are looking for the lowest price they can get, and that comes with buying some cheaper, and most of it's made, a lot of it's made in China, brands of glass that the fit isn't right. Windshields are not perfectly flat. So the fit or the curvature of the windshield has been made to pretty, tight specifications. And so we, will not install the cheaper glass and stay with the higher end aftermarket, glass.
Well, and you mentioned that I've seen some of these variances, and that is that, lower quality glass. And I don't think that consumers really understand it. That windshield is a windshield is what I think a lot of people believe. And if you've been in the industry long enough, I've seen lower quality glass that had air bubbles in there, the expansion and contraction, and they have stress fractures because they were poorly made. I've seen different colored glass. I've seen glass that already had
particles of sand that reflected the sun. I've seen distorted windshields. I mean, and this is what you're talking about, is that this glass is made side by side. It's the same quality, just without the stamps on it. It's like a designer jean without maybe the label on
exactly.
it. But that you're not willing to, even when you go to put in glass, sacrifice the quality level of the windshield that you're willing to put in a car as you would the quality of what you're willing to do to a repair. And I hope people really get this. This is the standard for the industry that we speak of on this show. And this is why it takes a show like this to let you get to know these businesses and to get to know deeper into them, because I think the average consumer may replace a windshield once or twice in an entire lifetime. So this is not a subject matter they'd be educated in, but yet there's so much to know. And then that's why our show exists, and thank goodness for that. You know, when you have an improper installation, you know, there can be problems associated with that. And I wasn't aware of this, that even with my automotive background, that an improperly installed windshield can present safety concerns. And Avery, you were sharing this with me. Please tell
them
about that.
Yeah, what most people don't realize is that the windshield accounts for up to 60% of the structural strength of the vehicle. So the order of sort of how to keep you the passenger safe or the driver safe within a vehicle is, you know, seatbelt, brakes, and then windshield/airbags. What the windshield does is it keeps the roof at a certain level from collapsing in on you, thereby crushing you and possibly causing a spine injury. It also impacts all sorts of other areas. It's made the rubber in between the two pieces of glass that I was talking about is specifically designed to expand so that it absorbs a lot of the shock. The rigidity of the whole thing is aimed so that the airbag is properly deployed off of the strength of the windshield. So if an installer does not use the right glass, that's where it all begins. You know, the right glass, the right urethane, the right primers, and the right order of doing all of these different steps to put in a new windshield, you're not going to have proper adhesion. If you don't have adhesion, you don't have that windshield staying in place and doing its job.
And see, I think people would immediately understand that an improper installation, that they would have thought that, and this is what my perception was, that improperly installed windshields can cause wind leaks, whistlings and growlings from the wind,
yeah,
and water leaks and potentially corrosion later on from where that water puddles up and sits there, and then stress fractures in the glass because they were not put in and centered properly and they get a little bit of stress on them and they snap. And so, I mean, those are the things I think typically people would think of from an improper installation, but the safety one, I was really new to me, and I'm still being educated myself.
Well, it's also why we really, if you have a fully cracked out windshield, it's not just, oh, it's okay, I can still see the road in front of me, no big deal. It's absolutely a big deal, because if you are in an impact kind of a crash and you have a fully cracked out windshield, it has no structural strength. And I would, personally, from what I know now, of course, I know too much for my own good, I would not drive in a vehicle with a fully cracked out windshield. It's not safe. I wouldn't put my kids in there. It's not something that anyone should be driving with.
Well, and this is important stuff. I think that a lot of people, you know, today we're in an economy where people are trying to save every dollar they can, and so that they're just going to go for these reduced priced companies. And, you know, we talk a lot about quality and fair pricing. We do not advocate the cheapest is the best. I mean, a lot of times that good deal too good to be true is too good to be true. And what we want you to understand is that, you know, there's a price, a quality, and a price match. If you have really, really good quality and a fair price for that, that's what we're advocating that you shop for, is the magical combination of both of those.
And Mitch, something that goes along with that real quick. Obviously, even glass you buy from a dealer or the high-end aftermarket glass is not perfect. I mean, you know, things are made. There's going to be issues. The one thing about paying for the quality, we stand behind it. If down the road there becomes an issue, you know, a rubber molding comes unattached for whatever reason, we stand behind it. We warranty all the work we do. As long as you own the vehicle, all you have to do is call us. We'll come out and make it right. And that's, you know, short of if we have to put a whole new piece of glass in there at our expense, that's what we'll do. And that's what we, you know, that's what we're about. And that's what we preach, the quality, and stand behind our work.
Well, and this is why you've been invited on our show. I hope by now our listeners really get it. There's more to repairing, replacing windshields than just picking up the phone book. It's knowing that you're getting the quality and your money's worth in a good company, that you're supporting a quality business and a business that's worthy of your business and your friends and your family's business, and your safety's worth it. Well, one of my favorite parts of your service is that they don't have to go to you. You go to them, and please tell them a little bit about your fleet of vehicles and your service turnaround times.
Yeah, we are a completely mobile service. We come to you, to a house, an office, wherever it's convenient to have it done. Obviously, being mobile like that, the only really restrictions we have are weather. Snow and rain puts a damper on things, unless, you know, obviously we go to some people's houses, you know, and some people can still put their car in the garage these days. You know, as long as we've got cover, we're fine. The temperatures are not a problem. We the glues, the high quality materials we use, go all the way down to 0 degrees. So we've got no problems with temperatures. Being able to come to people, just, you know, 99% of the people we call want us to come to them. And that's included in all of our pricing. We don't ever try to get out there and say, okay, it's going to be $10 extra for mobile service, whatever. We're completely mobile. And so all the prices we quote include that. And it's really convenient for people, you know, rather than having to sit and wait in a shop for 3 hours for a car to be done or something of that nature.
Yeah, it takes up to 3 hours for the windshield to be done, because it takes about an hour and a half or so to do the repair or the replacement, but then it has to sit. You cannot drive safely that car until the urethane has had a time to set up. And we use the fastest curing urethanes on the market. And they're a little bit more expensive, but that's one of the reasons that we, you know, we use the best quality products out there. But they're not safe. If someone's telling you, okay, go drive your cars, I put it in 30 minutes ago, no.
So you're saying when they blue duct tape it and say, okay, you can go ahead now and just don't wash it for a day or two, that's not the proper way.
Hopefully they've waited an hour.
And we've all seen those cars driving down the street with the tape holding the windshield in while it's curing it.
And one of the things, there are shops in town that, you know, we'll tell people, you know, no manufacturer says their windshield should be replaced mobily. Well, on the other flip of that, they don't specifically say they shouldn't be done. Those shops don't offer mobile service. So, of course, they're going to tell you that mobile service doesn't work. But, you know, there's only probably 99% of the shops in this town do them mobily. And so it can be done safely. You know, if you see somebody out there doing it in the rain or snow, that's, you know, that doesn't work. But it can be done safely, and it's done every day multiple times. So.
Well, and please take a moment and tell them how they can reach you.
So Novus Auto Glass, 747-7802. We have a 24 hours a day call center that will actually handle anything you can, the scheduling, the claim service to any insurance company, anything like that, get a hold of us. Our website, novusglassreno.com. And you can actually, if you ever care to, see a picture of us right up there, because we have a little family picture, because we are a family business. And that's it.
Well, Ava and Brandon Games, Novus Auto Glass. Let's see if I can do that one more time. Novus Auto Glass, the windshield repair experts. Thank you again for both being here with us today.
Thanks, man.